Now he didn't ask to go, but old Sammy called his number. He boarded that old Greyhound bus and said goodbye to his mother. Headed for Fort Bend in Georgia, basic training in the summer. He said, I was young and tough, but that old drill sergeant was tougher. Yelling, y'all gonna learn how to suffer. I'm gonna make a man of all you chumps. They shaved his head and gave him a number. U.S. 5-3-4-3-5-3-1-9. An Army Green with an M16 in 1965. He was fighting for me way before my time. When he sees a glory raised, he still cries like it's 1965. Now he didn't ask to go, but them Hueys dropped him off, and that's when the enemy got real. Body bags headed for coffins. They didn't know how much being an American would cost them. He said we were young and we were rough, but sometimes those Viet Cong were awesome.
Grandson jumped up on his lap, saw a bunch of medals that were in a frame, and said, were you in the war, Grandpa? He said, yeah. He said, were you scared? Did you kill anybody? No. How'd you do it? He just laughed and said,
keep your head down and keep your gun up. A little bit of sin.